Fernando Llorente. And hits it. And that's a goal for Juventus. For Juventus, that morale-boosting moment of a goal right on half-time.
I think they were the better side, the more dominant one. They got the reward.